Forgive, O and make plenty, O His Eminence, the Most Reverend Archbishop Paul, Archbishop Paul from the Diocese of the Midwest, may the Lord grant his heavenly kingdom always and now and forever, unto the ages of ages.
And you, and all Orthodox Christians, may the Lord God remember you in his kingdom, always and ever, and of the ages of ages.
Oh.
sanctify those who love the beauty of thy house, glorify them in return by thy divine power, and forsake us now to put our hope in thee. Give peace to thy world, to thy churches, to thy priests, to all those in civil authority, and to all thy people, for all good giving, and every perfect gift is from above, coming down to thee the fall of our lives, and unto thee we send that glory, thanksgiving, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Downstairs, and we'll have also distribute communion downstairs as well as a blessing people.